A load of wasps in Norwich, October 28th.